Denver.
Carol, I'll call it.
Heather.
Coming out to 49th Ave on Marion Oaks Trail.
Denver, come out to 49th Ave on Marion Oaks Trail.
Westbound on Marion Oaks Trail, and almost
hit the
vehicle.
5743, I'm going to have sticks about 300 yards from the dead end of the course, or I mean the trail in 44.
Here they come, here they come, here they come.
Ready? Right here, right here, right here.
Get on the 6, get on the 6,
watch
that dead end.
Coming up to the intersection on Marion Oaks Trail and 484.
10-4, coming up on
484
on Marion Oaks Trail.
And northbound on 44.
Northbound 484.
Ram 6311.
10-4.
Heading, westbound on southwest 128 Loop.
Westbound southwest 128 Loop.
Let me see your head!
Get out the core! Get out the core! Get out the core! Get on the floor! Taser! Not on the floor! Get on the floor now! Get on the floor now! You're gonna get hit again, bro! Get on the floor! Get on the floor! Get on the floor, bro!
Look, I'm going. Sorry, y'all.
Hold on, bro.
Got you. I don't know why
he did that. Yeah, I don't know why he did that either. Go ahead and place
it.
I'm sorry, y'all. Man. I don't know where 10-15.
Where am I getting charged with? Huh?
Probably aggravated battery on Leo.
Yeah.
Oh, dude,
you ran right into me, bro.
Man, you slammed them brakes.
No.
Front of your car, right?
Man, we're going to run that camera back. No, I didn't. He hit me first. Man, he hit me. I have painted the grass, bro. I lost control, bro.
We're on your side. Face the car.
Those one, Marion primary.
Just hold a cigarette real quick.
No. Nope.
After that, really?